Now, of course, we are known in Fascinating Aïda for our satirical and our topical songs, but you will indulge us, I hope, in this toxic world of politics if we sometimes turn to a love song. After all, love is the subject that poets and songwriters return to time and time again. I believe it was Dorothy Parker who said, "If love is blind, why is lingerie so popular?" And can one ever have too much love? That's a question that Boris Johnson asks himself every day. But ladies and gentlemen, whatever situation you find yourself in, whatever stage of life you are at, fear not, for in love hope may yet still spring eternal.